intern with artificial intelligence for clean energy, and I had the opportunity to be a participant of the workshop. This workshop has been very impactful, and one of the things I learned was that determination is very great and it's very useful wherever you find yourself. And I've also learned that a fruit is not useful to itself and it's useful to the people around. So it's good to do things that will benefit the society. I want to appreciate the Royal Academy of Engineering UK. I want to appreciate the host university. I also like to appreciate the Principal Inveatigator of Artificial Intelligence for Clean Energy. And I would like to appreciate all the participants that attended this workshop.